Watcher Dodds can be found north of Stranglethorn Whale entrance. He's in Duskwood and he's directly north of where you enter Stranglethorn Whale. And he's standing at a camp. But if you cannot find Watcher Dodds, then there's two possible reasons. One of them is a Horde player killed him. And the other reason, which is much more likely, is that Stitches killed him. Which Watcher Dodds will always run and try to stop Stitches and die. And you have to wait for him to respawn. So if he's not at the camp, you have to wait for respawning timing.